So hi guys, today I'm gonna share some of my dad's story for the memory of him, since today it's his birthday. Happy birthday pa, happy 4th birthday in heaven. You don't know how much I miss you now. Okay, sorry, I just wanna share this video. My goodness. You've been a good father, and you've been a good person. I am very proud. We are, my siblings and I were very proud. That you are after. Every birthday, I always feel sad because I'm not there's nothing about I don't want. But Papa, I know that you always get us. You always watch over us, and you are happy now. But as your daughter, we always miss you. We always want our father. But it's really hard for me because before I go here in Texas, I still have a regret that I never hug you. All I do is just like manu or bless as a sign of our respect before I leave. But in my heart, I really wanna hug you, but I'm shy to do. If I knew, or if I can turn it, back before, I should go back to hugging. I didn't know that's the last time that I will see you. It's really sad, but because one of my strength, one of the source of my strength is gone already. Gone for 4 years. Even I don't wanna cry, but I feel sad. I feel sad. I always Dream for my father, for my mom. I always have a plan for them. All of the things. It never happened. But maybe. Maybe we could not really change what God's, you know, what God's plans for us. That no matter how hard, no matter how painful, we should accept it. We need to accept it. Well, I'm just. Never have a chance to see my son, but it's so sad. I don't know why I'm doing this vlog, guys. Maybe I'm just just for the memory of him. I think that I just wanna say, Pa, I really miss you. I try not to cry about this thing. I just miss my daddy, daddy. Thank you, man. Look, my son, I will be okay. He called you. I tried to do a normal vlog, but it's already crying. I will be okay. I just need to release the pain.
Take your time and stay when you're ready.
Yeah. Natin, I need to end this na. Super red na ngayon.
You just relax for a little bit, okay?
Sorry guys, thank you for watching. Bye. God bless you all, guys. God bless us all.